Begin with breaking news. An officer-involved shooting in Racine. This was the scene around 3 a.m. outside of Tropical Paradise Bar. Racine police say an officer shot a person outside of the business. We're still working to learn the circumstances leading up to the shooting. We are told the person shot by the officer is expected to survive. And we'll continue to bring you updates as they become available to us.